Nah, can't nobody silence me. I just want... It's not that all lives don't matter, but right now, our lives matter. Black lives matter.
Yes.
Black trans lives matter.
Yes.
Trans lives matter.
Yes.
Because guess what? We all minorities, but right now, like, let's focus on the person who got killed. Tony McDay was a black trans man. Okay?
Amen.
We're not doing this. We're doing this for him. We're doing this for our brothers and our sisters who got shot. But we're doing this for every black person. Because at the end of the day, I'm profiled whether I like it or not.
That ain't right.
Like, I'm looked at whether I like it or not.
That ain't right.
Being, first of all, I want you, white people, no one can look at you and tell anything.
Anwa Toyin Ruth Toyin Salah, born August 27, 2000, June 2020, was an American high school graduate and Black Lives Matter activist who disappeared on Saturday, June 6, 2020. Shortly after tweeting about being sexually assaulted. Salah was found dead in Tallahassee, Florida, on Saturday, June 13, 2020. Her death was confirmed on Monday, June 15, 2020. Salah had been an active part of the 2020 Black Lives Matter protests in Tallahassee, Florida. She has been described as an emerging leader and prominent voice in the movement. She had advocated on behalf of Tony McDade in particular.